versus this hair up underneath here. I'm going to 3 at that tail. Are you hurting?
No, it just feels cold.
Cold.
Like wet.
Applying a topical right now, topical anesthesia, helps with the pain. Is it hurting on top of the scar tissue?
Mm-mm.
Eyebrows are gonna heal, peel, and then fade. And when it peels, it's gonna scar like a regular tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
Probably like the first 4-6 days. It's a scabbing process. It's gonna look like the eyebrows are disappearing. So don't panic. You're like, oh, where's my tattoo? I can't see it. When all that old skin comes off, you're gonna see the little hair strokes. You can come back in 4 weeks and get the second application. As long as it's within the first year, I do $50 touch-ups if you need it.
Okay.
Right.